The roosters managed to drink all of this yesterday. It's just how hot it's been. Doesn't need as much rain. They're supposed to be a slow-growing breed. Last year we got them up to quite a weight in 8 months, so that's good, and we're going to continue to try to do that again. Working on such a small homestead, we really just can't take on a larger breed of pig because we just don't have the space for them. So, this is a great breed for us to have here. Plus, they're really friendly. Pretty sure he's mowed about 10 hours this week.